Yes, hello everyone, welcome to next Femitech video tutorial. Now for this episode, just showing you this installation that I'm currently doing. I already run the Ethernet cable into the house. I already put on the ends. I already put on the Cat5 ends. So basically I just need to power the device, log into the device, and actually get it connected to the network, which this device, it is connecting to access point above that house up there, way up in the hills there, right? So this connection should be pretty easy, because actually looking at the tower or the access point now, sure gonna get 25 30 megs there about download. Alright, so once again guys, it's another Femitech video tutorial just showing you installation of for this customer. So once again guys, thanks for viewing. Femitech is out of here.